over at South, Mooresville in town. And here's some defense. Blake South traps it. Blake Sessinger, the steal ahead to Jermaine Smith for the easy deuce. Then off the Braves' miss, three, it's Lucas Stewart with the board and the bucket. Nice activity there by Stewart underneath. And then South back to their winning ways on the breakout layup. They got back on top. They pulled this one out tonight, 56-51, the final over Mooresville.